Guys, we're back with another video where this time we'll be doing an experiment. So what you need? You need some Sour Patch Kids. We'll be trying an experiment. You need some Sour Patch Kids. You need two little tiny cups. You need any kind of food coloring, and that's pretty much all. And you need some type of soda. Okay, I'm gonna go and grab those ingredients. I already have them right now. I'm gonna go and grab the soda. So here we go. I have this Shasta orange here. So, what you do first, grab one of these cups, you put some food coloring in it, well, this blue food coloring, so you grab this, you put about 2 drops in there, three, okay, drop it down in there, and then I'm going to put a little bit of Sour Patch Kids. So, see, I have these in there, if you can see. See? Oh, come on, fill up. So, I'm gonna have those in there. I'm gonna grab the Shasta and open it. Man, this thing is huge. So we're gonna dump the Shasta in there. Oh, come on. Oh, it's too big. There we go. That's too small. See, and then it will like start bubbling and stuff. Leave it like that, and then you're gonna put it in the fridge somewhere, maybe. Oh, that smells good. See? Pretty full. So we're done with that. That's pretty much all I need. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like this. I'll drink it on my next video. And bye. We're back, and I have this from the last video. I made it. Now I'm gonna drink it. I'm gonna try it, okay? Ooh. Okay, here we go. It tastes like... Oh, got a weird taste after, what the heck? I want 1 minute. I think these Sour Patch can melt it. Holy cow, the Sour Patch can melt it. They're gonna be at the bottom. I don't know. That was good. Tastes like fruit punch. So I'm finishing drinking this. It's good. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And bye.